All right, so check out the fine print on department store coupons. Most of the time, cosmetics and even fragrances, mm-hmm. are not included on that,
That's
right?
That's right, but the Younkers Goodwill sale, they are included. This is the only time of year where that's the case.
Beth Rare returns from Younkers and from Goodwill. Chris Pachunka.
Hi, guys.
Pachunka.
Very good.
Pachunka. I love that name.
Why do you have to say it?
I just love it. Let's talk about
Chris.
This.
Chris,
how are you?
Hello, guys.
I apologize. How does Goodwill sale work?
Oh, it's like one of our best sales of the season. Basically, bring in your gently used clothing item or a small home item, and we will give you 3 coupons for the first 2 days, yes. for every item donated.
And it changes after that, so let's break down the tiers, because it goes 25, 20, then 15, depending on the category. So let's show our viewers some information, and Beth, would you walk us through it?
I definitely will. 25% on your clothing items, and with exception of dresses. And then shoes and accessories are going to be your 20%.
Uh-huh. And handbags too?
Handbags too and accessories. Yes. We're going to be showing you some Coach and Michael
Kors.
And that's the big deal of the sale.
Coach?
Coach is what
you're talking about? Because there are certain brands that aren't always on sale.
That's why the Goodwill sale is such a special sale. Uh-huh. And then 15% off your cosmetics and fragrances, which normally is not included any other time of the year. So that's what's good. That's why we make Goodwill sales so special.
Wow.
Are those vendors and the cosmetics and fragrances.
And again, you're getting triple coupons for each item donated today and tomorrow. And then after that, it's just
one-to-one. It goes to one coupon, yes, per item donated, which is still a fantastic deal, because you can clean out your closet and bring in tons of items.
Okay. Great all around.
You have some good looks. You brought some good looks in today?
We did.
Yeah?
We did.
What do we got? We got a model.
Looking, ladies.
Our first model is Katie.
Hi, Katie.
Katie is wearing Rough Hewn Gray. This is a new line to Younkers. It's a new line to our private label, Rough Hewn. Katie looks great. This is a striped little jacket here, double-breasted, paired with a wine turtleneck and a slim
jacket. I love the color combination. Isn't that sharp?
And you've got to check out the Coach handbag, which is fabulous. 20% off on that.
That's
Coach.
Yeah, there's that word again, Coach.
That is. And check out her shoe. This is the over-the-knee by Sam Edelman.
Yeah.
Over-knee boot. Now, that's big going on for the season.
Uh-huh. And I like that they're flat, because, frankly, I'm a pumps girl, but every now and then, you want a riding boot.
How do you walk upstairs with those? You can't really bend. Can you bend your knees?
Well, they're open in the back. Katie, could you turn around just a little bit?
Around. See? It's open in the back. Very easy. Right. Very comfortable. It will hit people different areas, of course.
Yeah.
But try them on. Don't exclude them. Try them on. And again, yes, they're flat, so
and then
very easy
anything
to wear.
You want to add about her jewelry? Just sort of a simple earring, I noticed on Katie.
Oh, definitely. She is wearing Lucky, so it's a great little Lucky earring that we just put on. We wanted to pop that silver out of the jacket.
She looks so sharp.
So she kept it nice and clean.
Great look, Katie. Thank you for being here.
You're feeling great.
Next, what do we have?
Next is Jessica.
Beautiful plaid.
We're going to call this sporty chick.
Okay.
Because basically, this is a great mix and match piece. This is a piece that you can wear to the office, but you can break up the pieces that can be worn throughout your casual wear also. This is a black Calvin Klein jacket.
Uh-huh.
And notice the zipper treatment. Yes, and the skirt is by Moon. You've got the plaid skirt going on. And we added the gold, and we accented the gold, and of course, the red popping out of the little hat there. And I want to definitely talk about her booty.
Please do.
That is huge. Vince Camuto is what she's wearing. Uh-huh. And again, the gold zipper accent that's going on with her booty.
Those are fantastic.
And so that's a great alternative. And tie in, as it gets colder, tie in a tight with that, a texture tight or a regular tight. So
I love that look. Really
Isn't
sharp.
That great?
Yeah,
Are those newer type of
accessories? Yeah.
I've never seen that style before.
They are. The peep toe is what's really new about the booty, and it's going to take everything by storm. You need to definitely try them on, girls.
Uh-huh.
And you can if you want.
Hell no. I'll sit that one out.
We'll sit that one out.
That's great.
We're wearing it dressy or casual.
Love it. All right, tell us about this next
look
if you don't mind.
Ellie is next. Now, we've had the bohemian style for several years, and it's coming even stronger for this season. This is by Free People. We're so happy to have Free People at our store. So fun, flowing is all what bohemian's about. Lots of layering. She also is wearing a legging, and this here is actually by DKNY. I popped those in there. With a faux leather trim on the legging.
Yeah, you might not notice at home. Sometimes darker colors don't show up, but there's almost like a tuxedo stripe.
Yes.
A faux leather down the side of the legging. And then the wedges, too.
The wedges, this is by Madden Girl. And they're a suede wedge, but with a tie.
Mm-hmm.
So again, worn with the jean, worn with the tight, worn with the legging, as she's done, is very versatile and very comfortable anytime you have a wedge.
We're going to run out of time before we can get to Chris.
Oh,
but we've got
one more look
to show.
One more real quick,
I want to see this gorgeous jumpsuit.
The jumpsuit is an alternative to a dress. Yeah. Try them on. I wore mine in 1980. I hate to say that, but yes. Did you see me then? No. We're just going to pop in the gold, and looks great. And there's a jumpsuit here. This looks, again, you need to try
the handbag, the shoes.
Yep.
She would stop traffic.
She would. Yeah. And the shoes are by Calvin Klein. Again, the peep toe and the booty.
And the gold accessories. All of these looks complete from Younkers. And our thanks to Develop Model Management and our four models who are here today.
Chris, back to the Younkers Goodwill set. How much does this benefit Goodwill?
It benefits us greatly nationwide. In our spring donation drive that we did, 2.5 million pounds were collected.
That's different.
Yes. Exactly. Sorry. And $10 million is what goes back to Goodwill, is the average of what those items cost.
Wow.
So here locally, you know, everything stays here local. Mm-hmm. And benefits like our Youth Build program, which helps people who are at risk and maybe don't have their high school diploma, so they get their GED and their construction training as well.
It all gets started today, though, right? Today's the first day?
Yeah, for the Younkers Drive.
Through October 4th.
And then one more event that we want to make sure our viewers know about is this Saturday.
Yes, all the looks you've seen here on the top 50 looks of the fall season is called Trendez-vous. Mm-hmm. And basically, it's a $10 registration fee, which holds your seat. You will receive a $10 gift card when you arrive. Mm-hmm. 10 a.m. check-in, 11 o'clock show. You can't miss it. It is the best.
Yeah, it's a runway fashion show, so all these looks plus more.
Mm-hmm. Right, and models from Omaha Fashion Week and from Develop Model Management will be modeling. So if you want to check out the trends, this is the way to do it.
And bring your donations on Saturday, right? Be at the event, donate, shop. It makes sense.
Yes.
It does.
The sale is good at Younkers, both Westroads and Oakview.
Yes.
Thank you for coming
in,
Beth.
Thank you.
Chris,
thanks,
good
models.
To see you. Y'all look great.
Yeah, thanks.